Stephanie, this is John with Pine Tree. We are at 8,700 feet up in the Sierra Nevadas on Emmett's Pass, right at the summit, and it is about 68 degrees up here. So if it's getting too warm for you down in the valley, come on up. And actually, there's still plenty of campsites open. We just came up, one we just passed to let sites open and stuff. So if it's too busy or crowded where you are now, come on up, use nature's air conditioner, and really enjoy some beautiful scenery. Have a great day.